Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. Limousines drinking the finest champagne. Wearing furs, dazzling diamond jewelry. A girl can't complain. I live the upscale life, dining in the finest restaurants, eating the best caviar for free. And no matter how much I enjoy myself, they can't.
$1 million question is your chance to get in the game and ask the question that will make you millions. And tonight our questions are about product packaging. That's right. Teresa from New York, what's your $1 million package question?
Hey, Johnny, I'm the creator of Honeycat Bath and Body Products, which is a new line of bath care that is designed to deal with that wow inherent in all of us gals. All the products in the line have to do with that theme. Like, look at this. Can you see my little chocolate raspberry and mint bath salts? They come in this cute little sardine can. How cute is that? Now, I know I got the $1 million product, but do I have the $1 million packaging, Donnie? Now, you be nice to me or I'm going to have to hiss at you.
I'm going to be more than nice. I'm going to give you love. You got $10 million packaging. I love this. You've got this cute little carrying case. Let the purring begin. I love this thing that looks like cat food here. It's got the little flip. This is fun. This is cheeky. This is sexy. I love it. I love the logo. I love the packaging. That's a $10 million package.
Next, she asked her $1 million question.
Do I have the $1 million?
Hello, darlings. Welcome back to Cognac's Corner.
I'm Cognac Willa Lane. We're here at Bruna Jamais' restaurant, and it's girls' night out, and we're all shopping, and I'm here with this fascinating creature, Teresa.
Hi.
Teresa, darling, I saw you, it was at a trade show.
That is correct.
And you are showcasing your fabulous Honeycat line.
Wow, that's right.
And then shortly after I spoke to you, I saw you on The Big Idea.
That's correct.
Tell my audience, how did that all happen?
Well, I sent them an email on their website. I said, listen, you guys have got to see Honeycat. We're the next Big Idea. Before you knew it, they called us the next day. They called us in, we went right in. They had us on the show 4 times.
Do you imagine? Well, you know, I interviewed Donnie.
Oh,
I interviewed him,
okay,
yes.
So
and he thought you, well, he thought you were sexy. That's why he called you. You are sexy. He goes, we want sexy chicks
that's
on
right.
this show.
You
Honeycat.
You
yeah,
it.
So 4 times.
Yes, 4 times, and they loved it. We're doing so well. We're huge all over Japan, Singapore, all over the place.
And you were just starting when I met you, and now look at you.
We're all over the place.
Everywhere. Wow. That's incredible.
It is.
That really is incredible.
Yes, it is.
So tell my audience, now you want to market this product. You want everybody to know about this product in the U.S.
Come. Yes, buy Honeycat. What we did was, you know, in Egypt, they used to believe that cats had a virus that would infect the women and make them sexy and desirable.
You think that's true?
Look at Cleopatra. She was a hottie.
So, she definitely was a hottie.
And she had lots of cats. And so that's what we did.
So now what's the next big thing that you're going to do with this product?
Oprah.
So you want to get it, you want to go on
that's
Oprah.
That's right. That's the next big thing.
You want to go on Oprah. But
that's it.
And then after Oprah, you think every store in the world
that's
will
it.
Want your product. You are a genius. You're a genius, darling. You're a
they
genius.
Better.
Okay, well, you go on Oprah. You're going to call me up and say, make me come on.
Come on.
All right, because I want to go on Oprah, too. Tell my audience right now where they can purchase this product or where they can find out more information about this
sure,
product.
Absolutely. You can go to honeycatcosmetics.com or info@honeycatcosmetics.com. We're in 32 stores around the United States. We're in Borders Bookstore right next to Burt's Bees. Get Burt's Bees. And you can buy it at any one of those stores. If you can't find it, give us a call. We'll send it right away.
Well, it's a sexy product, and I love it.
Thank you so much.
You're going to give me a kiss goodbye. And we'll be back in a moment, darlings, with more celebrity interviews. Keep watching Pink Champagne Kisses.
fabulously dressed to impress. One of a kind girl.
This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.